first superlative is best dad jokes.
Did you give yourself one?
Yeah, I would give one to myself.
To feel included.
Miss Amber.
Oh, that's a good one. Come,
come get your certificate.
And I assigned you the clown fish.
Don't forget to thank the Academy.
Yeah, speech.
Thank your parents, everyone.
I like to thank the people out in the back, people out the front, my family, my friends. Oh, your friends are good. Okay, our next one is
for the sweetest slash most dependable.
Yeah, kid.
I told you I was nice. And she got the manatee. Alright, the next one.
Most likely to baby talk a bull shark.
I wonder. I don't
that's
even
so
know her.
That's so funny.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Wait, no one. Thank you guys.
No one did.
Thanks everybody. The next one is, most likely to abandon their museum tour to talk about sharks.
Oh, God. Okay. Abandon, I think it's part of the tour. I'm just going more in depth on specific things.
And you got
things.
The mango to talk unreasonably long about
this. I work with mango sharks.
I know. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. Our next superlative, crowd favorite.
Jared. Is that the end?
What?
It's just crowd
favorite. Yeah, just crowd favorite. Oh. Because I feel like every time you say Hawaii Pacific University, everyone's like,
oh,
I was going to ask you yesterday if that ever gets old. They're like, oh. And I gave you the seal.
Yay!
Everyone,
look at my mom's seal.
Best for last.
Yeah, best for last.
Let me say it. Most likely to be a game show host. I spent a lot of time on
it.
Look at him. Tell me that's not Connor and a fish.
I need to see Connor fish. Oh, it is.
Tell me that's not Connor as a fish.
That's good.
I spent a lot of time and effort researching those.
You did an amazing job, Emily.
Great job. Round of applause for everyone.